one of the nine gods, to set sail for Xulima, their homeland, where no mortal had ever tread. But they had already abandoned it, and their new lords awaited my arrival to claim my soul. So deep was I sleeping that I felt as if I were drowning in the darkness and silence, as if time itself had stopped. I was on the Isle of Brina, far from the great war that consumed the grand continent of Rodinia. I heard a voice whispering in my ears, and I felt as if my body was being lifted up. I could not open my eyes, but I could see the firmament clearly, as if I had been pulled up to the stars.
Gowlin. Hear the voice of Golot, the architect, the master of dreams and constructor of matter. The world is in agony. The guardian of souls is gaining power over the lords of Xulima. Our strength diminishes. I have watched you from the stars. I have chosen you to be my herald, my hand on earth. You must complete the mission I am giving you. Eradicate the evil that profanes the divine temples of the creators. Gather your party and sail to Xulima, where no other men from the west have set foot. Let the currents of Naliet and the breath of Taliet guide you to your destiny.
The voice trailed into the stars, like a whisper carried away on the winds. Finally, I was able to open my eyes. Had it all been a dream? I wished it were so, but I knew it was real. It was said that it was to be the darkest and bloodiest age in the history of man. On the great continent of Rodinia, the two largest kingdoms began a great war that would drag every country and village into an endless stretch of death and chaos. Many begged and prayed to the gods for help, but the gods never answered. In the safety of Brina, a small island in the far east of Rodinia, the echoes of war thundered louder with each passing day. In those ill-fated times, those who govern our destiny decided that I, Gowlin the explorer and navigator would do my part to shape history. So I was chosen by Golat, the master of works, to be his herald on Earth. In that time, I understood very little of the true meaning of those grave and profound words. The gods who once lived on the lost continent of Xulima years ago were engaged in battle with the Guardian of Souls. And as their power waned, the power of their enemies waxed. Golat commanded me to sail to Xulima, and once there, liberate the sacred temples of the divine. Little hope remained in the world, as long as our Lord Protectors continued their battles beyond the distant stars. Without them, nothing could stop the ruin of Rodinia. And so, it was then that I gathered my allies and set sail from Brina to the east. The wind and the currents guided us across the vast ocean of Morovia. The clouds and the mists were our constant and only companions. 2 weeks later, the clouds divided, and at last we felt the light of the sun once more. And there it was. Beyond the horizon, the land of legend. Xulima, home of the creators.
Thank you. Don't come back here.
Greetings, stranger. In your mission.
Thank you.
day, sir. See you soon. Greetings. See you soon.
Come back whenever you feel lost. Allow me to bless you. Come back whenever you feel lost. God greets you. May the light of the gods illuminate your path.
welcome. Until next time.
Greetings. May the gods bless you.